striking techniques. And generally, you won't see them standing alone, but you'll see them in combinations with other techniques, or in the middle of techniques, you'll see us apply some sort of Atemi sometimes, or Atemi Waza. I'm going to work on some combinations tonight. So, we're off to the side, right? At first, I don't want to get hit, but then I'm going to follow up immediately. Your target's going to be a nerve that runs down the back of the leg here. Okay? You want to hit it just hard enough so that it Charlie horses the muscle and buckles the person so they fall. Okay? So, you don't want to go home with a bunch of bruises, and you want to get along with each other tonight. As you hit, if you hit the right spot and it tingles a little bit, then tap or fall. Okay, otherwise you're gonna go home and be black and blue.
Yes, sir.
All right, so here, you feel it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You'll know if you're on that spot where the two muscles merge back here, the nerve runs right down. Okay, and you'll take somebody right to the ground quick. Here. Alright. So it's kind of simultaneous, right? Everything's going to happen at the same time. And then probably what's going to happen is she's going to go down once you hit that leg. And you can experiment with this if you want. Just be careful, alright? You don't have to hit it very hard because it's your shin bone that's going right into that muscle. When it gets deep and it hits that nerve, it's going to do this and they're going to fall, okay?
Fine.
So just be careful. So double hand parry, alright? One, two, boom, strike. Okay.